Japan's skies are guarded by some of the most advanced and formidable fighter jets in the world. As tensions rise and technology advances, the Japanese Air Self-Defense Force has equipped itself with state-of-the-art aircraft that are nothing short of awe-inspiring. Here are 10 of the most notable Japanese fighter jets. Number 10. Kawanishi NK2 Jeren Kai. The Kawanishi NK2 Jeren Kai, also known as the George, was a formidable Japanese fighter aircraft during World War II, celebrated for its advanced design and effectiveness in aerial combat. Developed from the N1K1, the Jeren Kai featured numerous improvements, most notably in its maneuverability and armament. It was powered by a Nakajima NK9H radial engine, which provided a top speed of around 369 miles per hour and excellent climb rates, making it highly competitive against Allied aircraft. Number 9. Nakajima K43 Hayabusa. The Nakajima K43 Hayabusa, also known as the Oscar by Allied forces, was a prominent single-engine fighter aircraft used by the Imperial Japanese Army Air Force during World War II. Introduced in 1941, the K-43 gained a reputation for its exceptional agility, which was largely attributed to its lightweight design and innovative combat flaps. These features allowed the aircraft to execute tight turns and rapid maneuvers, making it a formidable adversary in dogfights. The Hayabusa was powered by a Nakajima H-25 engine, providing it with sufficient speed and performance to compete with contemporary Allied fighters. It was extensively deployed across various theaters of the war, including China, Southeast Asia, and the Pacific, where it served in multiple roles such as air superiority, ground attack, and escort missions. Number 8. Nakajima K-84 Heen. The Nakajima K-84 Heen, often hailed as Japan's finest World War II fighter, emerged as a formidable force in the skies. This single-engine, single-seat aircraft was designed to combine speed, firepower, and agility, making it a dominant adversary. In terms of combat performance, the K-84 excelled in dogfights due to its high maneuverability. While its sturdy construction and advanced design helped mitigate the common issues of structural weaknesses and engine reliability that plagued many Japanese aircraft of the era. Number 7. Kawasaki K100. The Kawasaki K100, an evolution of the K61, was one of Japan's most formidable fighters during World War II. Following the scarcity of the K61's inline engines, engineers adapted the K100 by fitting it with a Mitsubishi A112-2 radial engine, which significantly enhanced its performance and reliability. The new engine configuration improved the aircraft's power-to-weight ratio, resulting in superior agility and climb rate, critical for dogfights. The fighter's armament consisted of two 20mm cannons and two 12.7mm machine guns, providing substantial firepower. Operational from early 1945, the K-100 saw action against Allied forces, proving effective against both bombers and fighters. Number 6. Kawasaki K61 Heen. The Kawasaki K61 Heen, also known as the Tony by Allied forces, was a notable World War II Japanese fighter aircraft distinguished by its liquid-cooled inline engine, a rarity among Japanese designs which typically favored radial engines. Introduced by Kawasaki Heavy Industries, the K61 made its first flight in December 1941 and entered service in 1943. Its design was influenced by European fighters, particularly the German Messerschmitt Bf 109, which it resembled in both appearance and performance characteristics. The robust construction of its airframe allowed it to sustain significant damage and still remain operational. Number 5. Mitsubishi A6 M0. The Mitsubishi A6 M0, commonly known as the Zero, was a legendary fighter aircraft used by the Imperial Japanese Navy during World War II. Introduced in 1940, it quickly gained a reputation for its exceptional agility, long-range capabilities, and effectiveness in combat. The Zero's design emphasized lightweight construction and aerodynamic efficiency, resulting in unparalleled maneuverability and a maximum speed of 331 miles per hour, 533 kilometers per hour. Powered by a Nakajima Sakai radial engine, it featured a range of over 1,900 miles, 3,057 kilometers, with drop tanks, making it ideal for long-range missions across the vast expanses of the Pacific. The Zero's dominance was particularly evident during the early stages of the Pacific War, including the attack on Pearl Harbor and the Battle of Midway. Number 4. Mitsubishi J2M Raiden. The Mitsubishi J2M Raiden, known to the Allies as Jack, was a World War II Japanese interceptor aircraft designed primarily for high-altitude engagements. Introduced by the Imperial Japanese Navy in 1942, the J2M Raiden was specifically developed to counter American B-29 Superfortress bombers. This single-seat fighter was renowned for its impressive speed and powerful armament, which included 420mm cannons, making it a formidable adversary in aerial combat. The aircraft featured a robust and compact design, with a focus on maximizing performance at higher altitudes. Its Nakajima K43 engine provided significant power, enabling the Raiden to reach speeds of up to 375 miles per hour and altitudes of 36,000 feet. Despite its capabilities, the J2M faced challenges, including a limited operational range and initial issues with engine reliability and cooling. However, once these problems were addressed, the Raiden proved effective in its role, engaging Allied bombers with agility and firepower. Number 3. Mitsubishi A5M. The Mitsubishi A5M, also known as the Clawed, was the world's first monoplane shipboard fighter, marking a significant milestone in aviation history. Developed by Mitsubishi Heavy Industries and entering service in 1936, the A5M was primarily used by the Imperial Japanese Navy during the early stages of World War II. Renowned for its exceptional maneuverability and speed, the A5M was a formidable opponent in aerial combat. The aircraft's design featured an all-metal construction with fabric-covered control surfaces, an open cockpit, and fixed landing gear. Its armament typically included two 7.7mm Type 89 machine guns, and it could carry small bombs for ground attack missions. The A5M saw extensive action in the Second Sino-Japanese War and during the early months of the Pacific War, notably at the Battle of the Philippines and the Battle of the Coral Sea. Number 2. Mitsubishi F1. The Mitsubishi F1, Japan's first domestically developed supersonic jet fighter, has played a crucial role in the country's defense capabilities since its introduction in the late 1970s. Born out of a need for a dedicated ground attack aircraft, the F1 was designed to replace the aging fleet of F-86 Sabres. The F-1 was developed by Mitsubishi Heavy Industries in collaboration with Fuji Heavy Industries, and its design was heavily influenced by the earlier Mitsubishi T-2 trainer. With a maximum speed of Mach 1.6, the F-1 is capable of supersonic flight, making it a formidable presence in the sky. It is equipped with a variety of weapons, including air-to-air missiles, air-to-surface missiles, bombs, and a 20mm cannon, allowing it to effectively engage both aerial and ground targets. The aircraft's avionics and weapon systems were advanced for their time, providing the Japan Air Self-Defense Force, JASDF, with a reliable platform for close air support and maritime strike missions. Number 1. Mitsubishi F-2. The Mitsubishi F-2 is a multi-role fighter aircraft developed collaboratively by Mitsubishi Heavy Industries and Lockheed Martin, serving as an advanced variant of the F-16. First introduced in the late 1990s, the F-2 incorporates numerous enhancements over its predecessor, making it a formidable asset in modern air combat. Key features include an advanced radar system, the JAPG-1 active electronically scanned array, AESA radar, which provides superior detection capabilities and target tracking. The aircraft boasts larger wings, increasing its surface area by about 25%, which enhances maneuverability and allows for greater fuel capacity and weaponry. The F-2 is equipped with cutting-edge electronic warfare capabilities, including self-defense systems that improve survivability against enemy threats. Its avionics are state-of-the-art, featuring an integrated electronic warfare suite and advanced communication systems. Don't forget to like our video and subscribe to our channel to be informed about new videos.